was looking at leaves and acrobats, gourds and scarecrows, and the faces of the fall. I'm willing to bet someday I'll forget how to love a leaf or love something at all. I'm considering the choices that have led to this and what it is I'm working toward. Things I loved but can't do anymore. I was swimming in sheep wood paneling and differences that live inside my doors. I was thinking of faces in my head, of people that I loved so hard before. I was sinking in couches in my head and girls that kissed me on the face before. An oxygen of people in a sad and gaseous form.